Hello guys, welcome on my channel Crochet with Joanna. Today I've got another beautiful project. This time it will be oval doily with flowers on the sides. For this tutorial I'm using hook size 1.5 mm and cotton thread similar to size 10. 280 meters of the crochet thread is about 50 gram ball. So for the main part you will need about 2 balls, and for the pink one about a half, so not a lot. We've got only 10 flowers to do. For the border I used completely different color, but you can work with only one color as well. My project is measure about 60 inches long and 38 inches long and 24 inches wide, so it's quite big. Let's get started. Our run, we are going to start by making slip knot, then chain of 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Slip stitch in first chain stitch. And now chain of 3 as a first double crochet, so round 1. After first double crochet, chain 3 as a chain 3 space. And now into the circle, we have to work another 4 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Chain of 3. Then 4 double crochets in chain space. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Chain of 3, another 4 double crochets in a circle. 1, 2. 3 and 4, chain of 3, then 3 more double crochets. Our run we just started by working first double crochet, so now we have to add extra 3 to make another group of 4 double crochets. Then slip stitch in third chain stitch. So in our circle we've got 4 groups of 4 double crochets and 4 chain 3 spaces. Now we are going to start second round by making slip stitch in our first chain stitch, then slip stitch in chain 3 space. Now chain of 3 as a first double crochet, then chain 5 as a chain 5 space. 1 more double crochet in the same chain 3 from the previous round. So we've got V stitch, double crochet, chain, double crochet, chain 5 and double crochet. Now chain of 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. In next chain 3 space the same, double crochet, chain 5 and 1 more double crochet. Chain of 6, then in next chain space again, double crochet, chain 5, then one more double crochet. Chain of 6, so at each corner we've got chain 5 spaces between 2 double crochets, but on the sides we have to make chain of 6 and another corner, double crochet, chain 5, then double crochet, and one more time chain of 6, then slip stitch in third chain stitch, so at the top of our first double crochet. Round number 3, we have to start by making chain 3 as a first double crochet, Now in our chain space we have to make 2 double crochets, 1 and 2, then chain of 5 and then another 2 double crochets. 1 double crochet in next double crochet. And now we have to work 1 double crochet in each chain stitch. So we should have 6 double crochets in chain 6 space. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Then double crochet in next double crochet. At the corner again, 2 double crochets, 1 and 2, chain of 5, then 2 double crochets, 1 and 2, 1 double crochet in next double crochet and then 1 double crochet in next 6 chain stitches. So the same pattern now we have to continue all the way around. So at each side we should, before and after chain 5 space, we should have 8 double crochet, 8 double crochets in the small part, but together 12 if we are including corners as well. Now we are going to start round number 4. And we need to make chain of 3 as a first double crochet, then chain 2 as a chain 2 space. Now we have to skip the next double crochet and in our last we have to work double crochet. Chain of 2, then double crochet in next chain 5 space, chain of 5 and double crochet in the same chain 5. So at the corner we've got double crochet, chain 5 and double crochet. Now chain of 2 and we have to make double crochet in first double crochet, chain of 2. Now we need to skip 1 double crochet into the second. Chain 2. Then we have to skip 2 double crochets, double crochet in a third, chain of 2, skip the next 2 double crochets, double crochet in a third, chain of 2, skip first 2 double crochets, double crochet in a third, chain 2, in chain 5 space double crochet, chain 5 and double crochet. So this is our pattern. Now we are going to repeat. So we have to make chain of 2 double crochet in first, then we have to skip 1 and now next 3 times we need to skip 2 double crochets. So at the beginning, because we don't have enough double crochets in a row, one time we need to skip only 1 and 3 times 2. The pattern is quite different at the beginning because instead of working 2, instead of skipping 2 double crochets at the end, we just skip 1. So this is mean that here we need to skip 3 times chain 2 space, so the last 2 we should skip and work slip stitch in the top of chain 3. So instead of working, instead of skipping at the beginning, we had to skip at the end. So here, after the first double crochet, we have to skip 2 double crochets, then in next double crochet, then another 2 double crochets. Oh, I'm not counting from the beginning, so that's why. 2 double crochets, double crochet in next, then 2 double crochets, double crochet in next, and the last 2. Double crochets as well. So on each side we should have 6 chain 2 spaces. So now chain of 2, double crochet in first double crochet and we have to continue with the pattern. Now we are going to start round number 5. Chain 3 as the first double crochet, and now we have to work chain 9 space. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So in total we've got 12 chain stitches. Now we have to skip our two chain 2 spaces and double crochets, and we have to work single crochet in chain 5 at the corner, chain of 9 again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Then again, we have to skip the rest of our corner, the next two chain 2 spaces, and in next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet in next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet in next, chain 2 again, double crochet in next. Then one more time chain of 2, double crochet in next one, and this time we have to work chain of 4 and double crochet in chain 5, chain 4, double crochet in next double crochet, now chain of 2, then 1 double crochet in next one, chain 2, double crochet in next, chain 2, double crochet in next, chain 2, double crochet in next, and after 4th chain 2 space, so chain 4 we are not counting, we have to work chain of 9 again, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9, single crochet in chain space, then chain of 9, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Now again we have to skip the next two chain 2 spaces, 1 double crochet in next double crochet after the second chain 2, now chain of 2, double crochet in next one, chain 2, double crochet in next, chain 2, double crochet in next, chain of 2, double crochet in next double crochet, and now chain of 2 and double crochet, chain of 4 and double crochet in next chain 5 space, chain of 4 again, then we have to work double crochet in first double crochet, chain 2, double crochet in next double crochet, chain 2, double, double crochet in next, and two more times, chain of 2, double crochet in next, chain 2 and double crochet in third. So we've got two patterns on the opposite sides. We've got chain 9 spaces or chain 4 spaces. Here we've got single crochets and here we've got double crochets. Now we are going to start round number 6. Chain of 3 as a first double crochet, then chain of 11. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. So we've got chain 11 space. Then we are going directly to the single crochet. Now we have to work double crochet, chain 1 and one more double crochet, chain of 11, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. Then we have to go directly to the next double crochet and we need to make double crochet, chain 2, then double crochet in next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet in next double crochet, chain 2, then into the next, chain 2, and into the next, one more time, chain 2 and double crochet in. Oh, now we've got a corner, so after 4 open squares we have to work chain of 5, not chain of 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. On our previous round we had chain of 4 and we have to work this stitch again. So double crochet, chain 1 and one more double crochet. Chain of 5. Then double crochet in next double crochet and we are going to repeat what we've done before. So now we have to work another 4 open squares as we've done here and then chain 11, V-stitch into the single crochet, chain 11, another 4 open squares, chain 5, V-stitch, chain 5 and the next 4 open squares. At the end we have to work slip stitch in third chain stitch, so at the top of our first double crochet. Now we've got round number 7 and we are going to start this round with a chain 3 as a first double crochet, then chain of 7, 5, 6 and 7. In our chain 11 space we have to work 5 single crochets, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Single crochet in double crochet, single crochet in chain 1 space, then single crochet in next double crochet and 5 single crochets in next chain space. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Chain of 7, then we are going directly to the next double crochet and we have to make double crochet, chain 2, then double crochet, chain 2, double crochet, chain 2, double crochet, chain 2 and double crochet in next double crochet. So we've got another 4 open squares. Now chain of 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, so we are on the opposite side. In our first double crochet we are going to make another 2 double crochets in 1, so 1 and 2, then chain of 3 and 2 double crochets in next double crochet, 1 and 2, chain of 7, then we have to go to the next double crochet and we are going to repeat. So now we have to work 4 open squares again, so double crochet, chain 2 and double crochet in next one and then we are going to repeat. So we have to work chain of 7, 5 single crochets in chain space, 1 in double, 1 in chain 1 space, 1 in next double and 5 in next chain 11 space. So in total we should have 13 single crochets. Then we need to make another 4 open squares, chain of 7, 2 double crochets in first double crochet, chain 3, 2 in next one, chain of 7 and the last 4 open squares. Slip stitch at the top of our first double crochet, so invert chain stitch. Now we are going to start round number 8 by making chain of 3 as a first double crochet. Now chain of 7 as a chain 7 space, 4, 5, 6 and 7, then we have to go directly to the second single crochet and we need to work double crochet, chain 1 and another double crochet. Now chain of 5, then in our middle single crochet, so as we've done in chain 1 space, we have to work another V-stitch, so double crochet, chain 3 and another double crochet. Now again chain of 5, In our second from the end single crochet, we have to work another V stitch, so double crochet, chain one and double crochet, then chain of 7, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. And we've got another 4 open squares. We are going directly to the first double crochet and we have to work double crochet, chain 2, then double crochet, chain 2, double crochet, chain 2, then double crochet, chain 2 and one more double crochet. 4 open squares. Now the same as we've done in our previous round, chain of 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. In first double crochet, so we are going directly to our group of 2 double crochets, we have to make 2 double crochets, 1 and 2, double crochet in next double crochet, so now we've got group of 3 double crochets, chain of 2, double crochet in chain 3 space, chain 2, double crochet in first double crochet, then 2 double crochets in second. So on both sides we've got the same pattern. Now chain of 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, and we have to go directly to the next double crochets. Now we've got another 4 open squares. We have to make all 4 open squares and start repeat the pattern from the beginning. So chain of 7, V stitch in second single crochet, so single double crochet, chain 1 and double crochet, chain 5, V stitch in middle single crochet, so double crochet, chain 3 and double crochet, chain 5 again. In second from the end single crochet we have to work V stitch, double crochet, chain 1, double crochet and chain 7 again. Another 4 open squares. So at the end we have to work slip stitch again at the top of our first double crochet, so in third chain stitch. Now we've got round number 9 and we have to start by making chain of 3 as a first double crochet, then chain of 7 as a chain 7 space again, 6 and 7. In our V stitch now we have to work another V stitch, so double crochet, chain 1 and another double crochet. Now chain of 5, 4 and 5. In next V stitch we have to work 7 double crochets, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Now chain of 5 again, V stitch in next V stitch, so double crochet, chain 1 and double crochet, then chain of 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Now we have to go directly to the double crochet and we are going to make 4 open squares, so chain 2, double crochet in next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet in next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet in next one, chain 2, then double crochet in next, so we've got 4 open squares, chain of 7, 4, 5, 6 and 7, then in next 3 double crochets we have to work 1 double crochet in each stitch, 1, 2 and 3, chain of 3, in next double crochet V stitch, so double crochet, chain 3, then another double crochet, chain of 3 and 1 double crochet in next 3 stitches, 1, 2 and 3, chain of 7 again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Then we have to go to the next double crochet and we are working double crochet, then another 4 open squares, and then we have to repeat the pattern from the beginning. So as we've done, chain of 7, V-stitch in our V-stitch, chain 7, 7, chain 5, 7 double crochets, chain 5, V-stitch, chain 7, 4 open squares, chain 7, 3 double crochets, chain 3, V-stitch, chain 3, 3 double crochets, and another chain 7 space. Round number 10, we are going to start by making chain of 3 as a first double crochet, then chain of 7 again. 5, 6 and 7. In our V-stitch we have to work V-stitch again, so double crochet, chain 1 and double crochet, then chain of 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we are going to our group of 7 double crochets and we need to make double crochet in first double crochet, chain 1. Double crochet in next double crochet, chain 1. Double crochet in next double crochet, chain 1, and in each. So we should have 7 double crochets again, but 6 chain 1 spaces between. So this is my 6th double crochet, 1 more chain 1, and double crochet in last. Now chain of 5 again. V-stitch in next V-stitch, so double crochet, chain 1 and double crochet, chain of 7, and we are going directly to the next double crochet in double crochet, chain 2, double crochet in next double crochet, chain 2, then into the next one, chain 2, and into the next, chain 2, and then into the last. So we've got 4 open squares again. Now chain of 7, 1 double crochet in next 3 double crochets, 1, 2, and 3, chain of 4. In our first double crochet we have to work 2 double crochets, 1 and 2, chain of 3, then into the second we've got another 2 double crochets, 1 and 2, chain of 4, and 1 double crochet in next 3 double crochets, 1, 2 and 3. Chain of 7, then double crochet in next double crochet, and we have to make another 4 open squares, and from now we have to repeat. So after 4 open squares, chain 7, V-stitch into the V-stitch, chain 5, 7 double crochets plus 6 chain 1 spaces between, chain 5, another V-stitch, chain 7, 4 open squares, chain 7, 3 double crochets, chain 3, 2 double crochets in first double crochet, chain 3, 2 double crochets into the second, chain 4, so on both sides we should have chain of 4, then 3 double crochets and chain 7 again. Now we've got round number 11 and we have to start by making chain of 3 as a first double crochet, then chain of 7 again. Now in our shell, in our V-stitch, we have to work double V-stitch, so double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, chain 1 and double crochet, chain of 5. Then we are going directly to the first chain 1 space and we have to work double crochet, chain 2, and 1 more double crochet in the same chain space. Chain of 2, double crochet in next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet in next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet in next one, chain 2, then into the next chain 2, and in our last one we have to work double crochet, chain 2, and one more double crochet. So in first one and in the last one we've got two double crochets. So in total we've got 8 double crochets and 7 chain 2 spaces. Chain of 5. Then in our V-stitch, double V-stitch, so double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, chain 1, and double crochet. Then chain of 7. Double crochet in first double crochet, and we have to make 4 open squares. So chain of 2, double crochet in next one, chain 2, double crochet in next, chain 2, double crochet in next, chain 2, and double crochet in next. Chain of 7, then 1 double crochet in next 3 stitches, 1, 2, and 3, chain of 4, in our first double crochet we have to work 2 double crochets, 1 and 2, then double crochet in next double crochet. So group of 3 double crochets, chain of 2, double crochet in chain space, chain 2, 1 double crochet in first double crochet, and then 2 double crochets in next one. Chain of 4, 1 double crochet in next 3 stitches, 1, 2, and 3. So one more time, I'm going to show you how the pattern looks like here. Then chain of 7, and we have to go to the next double crochet. Then we need to make another 4 open squares, so chain 2 and double crochet in next double crochet. So now we have to make 4 open squares, chain of 7, double V stitch, chain 5, 8 double crochets and 7 chain 2 spaces, the same as we've done here, chain 5, double V stitch, chain 7, another 4 open squares, another chain 7, 3 double crochets, chain 4, then another 3 double crochets, first 2 in first one, then another 1 in second, chain 2, double crochet, chain 2, 3 double crochets, chain 4, 3 double crochets, and another chain of 7. Event number 12, we are going to start by making chain of 3 as a first double crochet, then chain of 7 as a chain 7 space. In our first chain stitch we have to work double crochet, then chain 1, and double crochet in the same chain space. Chain of 3, then in next chain space we have to work double crochet, chain 1, and another double crochet. Now chain of 5, so 2, 3, 4, and 5. In our, we are going directly to the first chain 2 space and we have to work 4 double crochets together. So we need to work through all first 2 loops, and the last need to stay on the hook each time. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. When we've got 5 loops on the hook, we can finish the stitch, and now chain of 3. 4 double crochets together in next chain 2 space. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5 loops we can finish, then chain of 3. And then 4 double crochets together in each chain 2 space. and 4, chain of 3, 4 double crochets together in next one, 1, 2, 3 and 4, chain of 3, in next one, 1, 2, 3 and 4, chain of 3, in next one, 1, 2, 3 and 4, chain of 3, and in last one, one more time, 1, 2, 3 and 4. 5 loops, we can finish our stitch. Now chain of 5, then in chain 1 space we have to make double crochet, chain 1, then double crochet, my yarn are tight and I am not so one more time, so we've got V stitch, chain of 3, then another V stitch, so double crochet, chain 1 and one more double crochet. So as you can see, I need to do this. Is one more time, chain of 3, then V stitch in next chain 1, so quite similar as we've done before. Now chain of 7. And we have to go directly to the first double crochet. Now we need to work for open squares. So chain 2, then double crochet, chain 2, then double crochet, chain 2, double crochet in next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet in next double crochet. Now chain of 7 again, 1 double crochet in next 3 stitches, 1, 2 and 3, chain of 5, then 1 double crochet in next 3 stitches, 1, 2 and 3, chain of 3, then V stitch in next double crochet, so double crochet, chain 1 and then double crochet, chain of 3, then 1 double crochet in next 3 stitches, 1, 2 and 3, chain of 5, 1 double crochet in next 3 stitches, 1, chain of 7, 6 and 7, then we have to go directly to the first double crochet and continue with 4 open squares. So now we are going to repeat after 4 open squares. We have to work chain of 7, then 2 V stitches between chain 3, chain 5, 7 groups of 4 double crochets together and 6 chain 3 spaces, chain of 5, again 2 V stitches, chain 3 in the middle, chain of 7, 4 open squares, again chain of 7, 3 double crochets, chain 5, 3 double crochets, chain 3, V stitch, chain 3, 3 double crochets, chain 5, 3 double crochets, and chain of 7 again.